Hello everybody, and you're all very welcome to Ardgillan College's virtual open day for 2020-21. Unfortunately, because of COVID, we're unable to throw open the doors of the college as we would wish to do this year, but hopefully the video that you have ahead of you will give you a flavour of who we are in Ardgillan and what we're about as a school. Our central mission every day is the pursuit of excellence in all aspects of education, and our mission is to foster a caring and happy school where all of our students achieve their full potential. So we hope that you enjoy this virtual taste of our school, and here's hoping that you'll be able to taste it for real in the future. And we really look forward to welcoming our parents back into the school as soon as we possibly can do so.
We are committed to providing a person-centred, holistic education that fosters the personal, social and spiritual development of students in an atmosphere of mutual respect.
Our emphasis is placed on quality teaching and learning, positive behaviour and the recognition and honouring of achievements.
Every student in Ardgillan is supported to develop and fulfil their own unique potential. They are given the confidence and self-esteem that they need to meet the demands of society.
It's been amazing to see Ardgillan College grow from 67 students back in 2009 to over 1,000 students now in 2021.
I graduated from Ardgillan College in 2016 and I loved it so much I just had to come back. I went off to college and I did my degree and then I did my master's, and now I'm back here teaching English and history.
Hi everyone, my name is Conor Dolman.
And my name is Marcella Mahamas.
And we're the head boy and head girl for the school this year. I just have a quick word to say about my journey in Ardgillan. I've loved every minute of it. I've had great crack with all the teachers and the students, and I've definitely made friends for life. Sport is another thing I've really enjoyed in Ardgillan, and I can't wait to get back on a bus, play some matches when restrictions ease.
The past 5 years in Ardgillan have been really great. There are countless opportunities and things to get involved with in the school. For example, I've gotten involved with Active Flag and the Student Council. This year, Connor and I have the privilege of running the Student Council, and we're really excited for that. There's a great atmosphere among staff and students in the school, and yeah, it's just a great school overall.
The mathematics education in Ardgillan College will provide important mathematical ideas, knowledge and skills that students will use in both their personal and work lives. It will also build the foundations for further study in any mathematical field. Mathematics is a constantly developing field, and digital technologies are providing new tools for exploring mathematics. It is used in problem solving, but it also enables and sustains cultural, social, economic and technological advancements. Students at Ardgillan navigate this interconnected body of logical ideas and processes with their teachers, their peers and as independent learners. Numbers, measurements, geometry, statistics and probability are areas commonly found useful in personal, study and work situations. Also important are algebra, functions, logic and mathematical structures, as they help us to understand the natural and social worlds. Mathematics at Ardgillan College will develop mathematical understanding, fluency, reasoning, computational thinking and problem solving. These capabilities allow students to make informed decisions and solve problems efficiently. Relationships between branches of mathematics and between mathematics and other subjects are emphasised. For example, in science, understanding sources of error and their impact on the confidence of conclusions is vital. In geography, interpretation of data allows us to understand human populations. In history, students must be able to imagine timelines and timeframes to connect related events. Even in English, obtaining quantitative, logical, and spatial information is essential to make meaning of text. Therefore, an understanding of mathematics developed at Junior Cycle can inform and support students' learning across the board.
Junior Cycle English gives students the opportunity to access the understanding, knowledge and skills to promote their personal growth and effective participation in society. Through language learning and use, students discover information, develop thinking and learn how to express their ideas and feelings. Students learn about language and culture through the study of poetry, plays, short stories, novels and digital media. At Junior Cycle, students are actively involved in the integrated skills of reading, writing, debating and discussion throughout. These language skills are crucial to social development and help students to develop the competence and confidence needed to meet the demands of school, employment, further education and life. Our current first year students are reading the novel Trash by Andy Mulligan and soon will study William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Their textbook is called Kingdom. The ability to appreciate literature from different cultures is vital to develop the whole person. We look forward to learning with you in the future.
Skiandana Changika, Celtica, Ian Gaelga.
Lurita and Aaron go priva e octa cointeri Gaelga in agoni and ochna ella erfud on down.
Is priefianga ifigul Ian Gaelga satirsho, agus is quid larnoch gar cultor e covma.
Marshin, curter on veim erhi sa school sho. Mar over scolia agus mar changa bio freshen.
Tom wij an vro duel ashti agus isi an aim ata aguin na kun I akur kun kin kov minik agus is vader.
Imask na himakti avin ayen of aguin lelina blina na disparokti. Comortis dun shoctum na gaelga, gaelga fihe kahar, comortis astrakon agus galor galor ella.
Tirgan changa, tirgan anam.
Bonjour, ça va? Pourquoi apprendre le français à Ardgillan College? Why learn French in Ardgillan Community College? More than 300 million people speak French on the five continents, and French is the second most widely learned foreign language after English, and the fifth most widely spoken language in the world. French is also the only language alongside English that is taught in every country in the world. During your time in Ardgillan College, we'll be looking at lots of interesting French topics, such as jobs and the huge companies that are French, like L'Oréal, Danone, Michelin, Peugeot, Renault. We'll be looking at French culture, visual arts, fashion, cooking, theatre, dance, architecture, as well as lots of French songs and films. We'll be looking at le sport, especially le foot, France's national pastime, and of course, les Jeux Olympiques that start in 2024. Study French in Ardgillan.
Hola, bienvenidos a Ardgillan Community College y a nuestro departamento de español. Why study Spanish? Spanish is the second most spoken language in the world, just after Mandarin Chinese. It's spoken in 21 countries and by 25% of the US population. There are some amazing places to visit if you can speak Spanish. Sevilla, Barcelona, República Dominicana, and even La Patagonia. Embrace this fantastic culture through its music, its food, its fiestas, and much more. Thank you very much, and we hope to see you soon. Muchas gracias y hasta pronto.
In Ardgillan College, all of our students study science at Junior Cycle. In this subject, they will learn about four areas: physical world, chemical world, biological world, and earth and space. Students will also learn about the nature of science, which aims to promote greater engagement and thinking about how science works. Students learn how to carry out experiments and investigations, communicate in science, and value the role and contribution of science and scientists to society. In Ardgillan, students are encouraged to embrace their curiosity about the world around them, and Junior Cycle Science gives them the capacity to make contributions to political, social, and cultural life as thoughtful and active citizens who appreciate the cultural and ethical values of science. It also supports students to make informed decisions about many of the local, national, and global challenges and opportunities they will be presented with as they live and work in a world increasingly shaped by scientists and their work.
History is one of Ardgillan's most interesting subjects. It's a core subject until fifth year, where it becomes optional. In history, we study the past, Everything from the Stone Age all the way up to the 1990s and everything in between, including ancient Rome, the Renaissance, medieval Europe, the French and American Revolution, the famine, the 1916 rising, World War II, social change in the 1960s, the Cold War, and much, much more. History at Junior Cycle introduces young people to the job of the historian and to the sources and techniques which historians use to find out about the past. It provides the students with a wide tapestry of past events, issues, people and ways of life through which they can come to perceive patterns such as cause and consequences, change and continuity. It is in the past that they will find the roots of the contemporary world. Much of the popular culture, whether in films, literature or theatre, draws on history for inspiration. Many of the issues that affect the planet on a daily basis have their roots in history also, and knowing this history helps to understand them. History also helps to deepen our understanding of events and people, as it gives us a sense of perspective. Students will encounter many issues and events, both in Irish history and in the history of Europe and the wider world, which have helped to shape the world we live in.
Here at Ardgillan College, geography is a vital subject in the development of our students. Geography is the study of people and how they interact with their world. Students learn to develop an understanding of the physical, economic and social processes which shape the environment. At junior cycle level, the syllabus covers various topics, for example, map studies, the earth's surface, rocks, weathering, soils, climate, economic activities and populations. The world in which we live changes so rapidly, and therefore it is essential that students are aware of the world around them. We provide our students with an enjoyable and diverse range of learning experiences, both inside and outside the classroom. The textbook and workbook students will use for junior cycle geography is called Cyclone.
Welcome to the Business Studies Department in Ardgillan Community College. So, do you want to be this person or this person? How about this person or this person? If so, you should join the Business Studies team in Ardgillan Community College. But what is Business Studies, you may ask? Well, Business Studies aims to stimulate students' interest in the business environment and how they interact with it. It develops skills, attitudes and behaviours that allow students to make informed and responsible decisions with all of the resources available to them. This enables students to become more self-aware as learners. You can learn how to manage your money, how to budget and save, how to be your own boss and create your own business, and how to make informed economic decisions. So we asked current business students why they think you should do business studies too. So you can create budgets. It's enjoyable. It's fun. You learn how to manage our money. It is a way of life. The way we live. You can learn how to make informed decisions, how to save, and finally, the skills are easily transferable to real-world scenarios. Business studies incorporates business, economics, and accounting in the junior cycle, which in turn are three different subjects come leaving certificate, which also can create a world of possibilities both for you now and in the future. So join us and let's get down to business.
Let's get down to business.
Home economics aims to develop students' knowledge, attitudes, understanding, skills, and values to achieve optimal, healthy, and sustainable living for every person, as an individual and as a member of families and society. Students develop practical food and health literacy skills so that they are enabled to adopt a healthy lifestyle and make informed decisions that positively impact their health and well-being as individuals, as well as within their families and society.
Home economics nurtures students' resourcefulness, innovation, adaptability and competency as consumers. It develops students' creative design and textile skills. Home economics develops students who are environmentally conscious and dedicated to a sustainable and responsible way of life.
The internet has created an explosion of opportunity for digital designers and multimedia artists. The world is filled with computers, smartphones, tablets, and other portable electronic devices. Almost all businesses have an online presence, with online advertising increasing by the day. We are connected to the internet for long periods, seeking information, socializing, playing, shopping, watching videos, and engaging in other forms of online entertainment. The demand for web designers, app designers, software graphic designers, digital illustrators, multimedia artists, video producers, online publishers, animation artists, game designers, and many other digital careers is undergoing an unprecedented growth. A surge in demand for artists, animators, and illustrators, especially those who are computer and tech savvy, is projected for 2018 onwards due to companies' demand for advertising in online and digital formats. While art continues to be a desirable option for students wishing to pursue traditional creative careers such as architecture, interior design, or fine art painting related professions, the internet has seen an explosion of exciting new roles emerge. Art makes you happy. Secondary school art begins with observation of the real world, recording, analysing, and creation of a visual response to the surroundings. Art makes students look at things anew, even mundane, ordinary aspects of the world. The fluffy, feel-good reasons that are usually given for selecting art as a subject are given because they're right. Art does fill the soul.
Junior Cert Wood Technology aims to develop the necessary conceptual understanding, disciplinary skills, and subject knowledge to investigate and solve real-life problems while progressing the development of a range of manipulation skills through processing wood and other materials. Leaving Cert Construction provides students with an introduction to the knowledge and skills involved in construction technology and construction materials and processes. Students develop their ability to communicate ideas and information and to apply accurate observation and scientific investigation through exploring materials and processes. Here in Ardgillan, we have a new state-of-the-art construction and wood technology suite, which includes wood processing machines, laser engravers, and CNC technology. This gives our students a great insight into the construction and furniture making industry.
Junior Cycle Engineering was newly introduced in 2019 and is built in three strands: principles and processes, design, and mechatronics. Junior Cycle Engineering is similar to applied technology but has a much greater emphasis on accuracy, precision, and high quality finishing. The Junior Cycle textbook we use is designed and co-written by our engineering teacher. There are two CBAs and a final project worth 70%. For your projects, you will need to research, design, measure, model, manufacture, and wire up the finished piece. Here is a small sample of some of the projects made by our students over the years. Remember, everybody can be an engineer.
Hello and welcome to Applied Technology. Here we have the current third years enjoying a practical class. Applied Technology comprises of both a theory and practical aspect. Students will complete a CBA in second year and in third year. Furthermore, students will be required to design and make a project in third year and also complete a written examination. Applied Technology aims to develop the students' curiosity of the technological world while integrating the necessary subject knowledge with the disciplinary skills to investigate and solve real-life problems.
I'll be the bad guy now, but no, I ain't too.
Religious education promotes the holistic development of the person. It facilitates the intellectual, social, emotional, spiritual, and moral development of students. Religious education provides a particular space for students to encounter and engage with the deepest and most fundamental questions relating to life, meaning, and relationships. Religious education supports the development of students by helping them to explore how religious and other beliefs are expressed, engage them with life's big questions, and reflect on moral values for life. As students learn to live in an increasingly pluralistic world, religious education has a critical role to play in the curriculum in providing opportunities for students to consider the variety of religious beliefs found in Ireland and elsewhere, become aware of different understandings of the divine, examine other interpretations of life. It encourages respect and understanding of different beliefs, perspectives, and ways of living, including both the religious and non-religious response to human experience. Religious education gives students an important framework for understanding past and present events, actions and beliefs, and their impact within the context of people's lives. People today are faced with many concerns, many of which require an ethical response.
In Ardgillan, physical education is compulsory for both junior and senior cycle students. In September 2020, we introduced the new junior cycle short course in physical education. The textbook we use is called Active for Life. In first year, the focus is on the effects of exercise on the body. In second and third year, you will learn about the components of fitness. You will also learn how to measure your own level of fitness and design a training program to improve on that level of fitness. Our senior cycle students follow the Department of Education's Senior Cycle PE program. At Ardgillan, we also have a wide range of extracurricular activities available to all students. Some of our sporting students will now give you a brief outline of some of the sports that take place here after school.
Hi, my name is Ellen and I'm a member of the girls' basketball team here in Ardgillan. We have a girls' team at both junior and senior level. We had a great success over the years and it is great fun.
My name is Andreas and I'm a student in Ardgillan Community College. One of the things that I loved most about coming here in first year was that we could come to the hall during break and play badminton and table tennis. It's a great way to make new friends, and I made several new friends by just hanging out and playing badminton with them.
Hi, my name's Troy and I'm on the girls' Gaelic team here in Ardgillan. In Ardgillan we have both teams for girls and boys. It's great fun and you make loads of friends and I really recommend joining.
The SPE stands for Civic, Social and Political Education and is studied by students in Ardgillan College throughout the 3 years of junior cycle. There are three strands to CSPE. They are Rights and Responsibilities, Global Citizenship and Exploring Democracy. Throughout the 3 years, students study a range of topics including in first year, Human Dignity, Human Rights and Children's Rights. In second year, Development, Sustainability and Globalisation. And in third year, power and decision making, Ireland's political institutions, the impact of law on our lives, and mass media. Each year, our students will complete an action. Last year, our students worked to raise awareness of the COVID-19 crisis in India amongst our school community. Throughout their study of the three strands, students will learn what it is to be an active and engaged citizen in the modern world.
Hi everyone, my name is Alex Finnegan. Some of you may already know me from around the school. Today I'm going to be talking to you about the career guidance counsellors and what they do in our school community. So we have two career guidance counsellors, Mr. Bogomlets and Miss Laheen. Mr. Bogomlets' office is out in the prefabs and Miss Laheen's is on the top floor. I'll show you them later on. So what our guidance counsellors do in the school, they both teach a careers class in TY and in sixth year. So they help you figure out what you want to do after the Leaving Cert life, whether that be a PLC, a third level education, apprenticeship, or just straight into the world of work. So you're able to schedule appointments with the career guidance counsellors by going to them directly and asking for an appointment schedule. And or you can go straight to your year head. So you tell your year head and they'd liaise with the career guidance counsellors. Anyone in any year group is able to schedule an appointment. It doesn't really matter if you're in first or sixth year, it's just so you have more of an idea for yourself. So I'm going to show you where their offices are now. Just in here we have Mr. Bogomolets' office, so I think he's in now.
Good morning, sir. Here's the film crew. Hello, you're very welcome.
We're off to go to see Miss Lehane's office. As you can see, there's a student there already having an appointment with one of our guidance counsellors.
Ardgillan Community College has offered computer science as a leaving cert subject since the 2020 national rollout of the subject. Students studying this subject will gain both thinking and practical skills that are valuable well beyond the computer science classroom and into any future career. Computer science seeks creative ways to solve problems and evaluate solutions. It is about finding automated solutions to almost any problem you can imagine. As part of the Leaving Cert Computer Science curriculum, students study computational thinking, programming languages, design and collaboration, and the ethical and social impact of computing technologies on humans and society. Students also complete 4 applied learning tasks. These give students opportunities to apply their skills and learn to create digital artifacts in a collaborative manner. As well as Leaving Cert Computer Science, Ardgillan Community College also gives junior and transition year students the opportunity to take part in computing challenges and competitions, including collaborations with the European Space Agency, Microsoft Ireland, and the Raspberry Pi Foundation.
Recently, I suppose, there's been a lot of interest in politics and society because of Donald Trump, climate change, and COVID regulations. And a lot of people are becoming more involved, I think, especially on social media and Twitter especially. Look, it's a challenging and rewarding subject that will suit any student who's interested in human rights, equality, diversity, sustainable development, power, democratic decision making, politics, how society is operated, who it's run by, and will give you a real insight into people power and how society works. There is an exam. It's worth 80%, and you also do what's called a citizenship project, which is worth 20%. If you do subjects like geography, history, economics, religious education for the Leaving Cert, politics and society will be useful to you if you study those subjects. If you want to study politics or sociology or other courses such as law, anthropology, philosophy, development studies, media studies, and many more courses, this course will help you. It will help you develop critical thinking skills, what's called active citizenship, where hopefully you get involved with activism or get involved politically. And this is what we hope to help you develop as you're doing this subject. Not just learning about how the world operates, how politics operates, society, but that you are actively engaged in learning and hopefully actively engaged with some form of activism as well. My name is Mr. Keane. If you ever want to have a chat, just come in and talk to myself and I'll be happy to explain more. Thank you.
So thank you to everybody for joining us today, and we hope that you enjoyed our open day virtual style. As I say, we really look forward to welcoming our parents and our future students back into the college as soon as we possibly can. Hurrah, Mahagwif.